Thomas Tatar. Back to Perry. Romanov picks it up. Takes it to his forehand. Tatar. Romanov. 10 seconds remaining in the man advantage. Kotkaniemi. Right in front. Shot scores! Brandon Gallagher. Power play goal. And the Habs are up 1-0.
In that bumper position with the second unit. And they let Corey Perry go right down to the front of the net. And I'm not sure if Perry's putting this on Gallagher's stick or he's trying to go all the way through to Tatar, but Brendan Gallagher with great feel gets inside position on Giordano, and you can see him just leaning on his stick saying, you're not going to be able to lift my stick here, I'm not missing this one.
When you think about that Boston line, the Merlot line when they won the Stanley Cup and how much he trusted them and played them, he wants to roll four and keep everyone involved and engaged.
Nice chip play here as Jesperi Kotkaniemi with Anderson. Kotkaniemi in, shoots, big save, rebound, scores! His first in the Bell Center as a half. Josh Anderson, 3-0, Montreal.
We'll lose, and how about the stretch play here? Kotkaniemi slides in behind Lindholm, and he just cannot catch him. I like the decision to shoot that puck. Now the Mackey goes down and takes the passing lane away. At that speed, it's going to be tough to connect. Shot and save.